we as an organisation do have to be very careful, because often we criticise that we have all these large powers and resources and all of that sort of thing. So it's a fine balance here that we try to be very aware of, particularly with small business. We try to go out of our way to help, educate, support, work with, right? But what I said before was, we will always start a problem or an audit or a negotiation in good faith, wanting to get a good positive resolution. But when we're basically stooged, gamed, you know, everyone nods and grins and, you know, commits to do things and then doesn't deliver, we're very much hardening our approaches and quickening.